What's up, everybody? How has your day been? And welcome to the next episode of Thursday Questions on the Apple Facts channel, a series in which I want to answer as much questions as possible regarding to Apple products. And the question of today's video is, how do you record audio on an iPad? Well, the iPad is a device from Apple which runs the very same operating system as the iPhone, but it doesn't have the very same functions as the iPhones do. For example, you don't have the calculator running natively on the iPad, you have to download third-party application for that, and there are many similar things to this, and one of those things is the absence of audio recording app. If you go to the iPhone, you're going to be able to notice that, yeah, on the iPhone we have this type of application which is called Voice Memo, and if I just tap on the red button, you of course know what's going to happen. Now the audio is being recorded on my iPhone. But on the iPad, we don't have anything like that. So what can we do about it? By the way, if you are new here on the channel, you should begin with clicking the big red subscribe button, and that way you will never miss another Thursday Questions episode and any other important video. Maybe you are wondering or thinking about the position of the microphones on the iPad, and that of course depends on the model, but right now this is the iPad mini 4 and I have it right next to the camera, so you can see it right there, we have the microphone. It's not real difficult to find it on the iPad, but just know that you definitely have it on your iPad as well. So you should be able to record audio, right? So if you really want to do that, you need to open up the App Store and search for an application which can do it for you. Just like we don't have a native calculator and we have to download one from the App Store, the very same thing applies to this audio recorder. So we have to find some kind of audio recorder. I don't really have any specific here, just make sure to check iPad only because you don't want to download some iPhone applications, even though nothing would happen, but if you can get something for the iPad specific, definitely go ahead and do it. So let's, for example, I like this one, I'm gonna click on get, and after the application will be downloaded I will come back. So here we are, let's open up this application, and as you can see right now the most important part, the crucial one, is you have to enable the microphone. Of course, once you do that you can start the recording just like you would normally do on the classic application, but Apple for some reason did not include the standard voice memo application on the iPad. It is only available on the iPhone, which kind of sucks and doesn't make a lot of sense to be honest, but you have to download third-party applications for this. So yeah, this would be everything what I wanted to say in this video. I just really hope that you found this video useful, and if you did, then please leave a like to let me know that you have enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like this, just remember to press the subscribe button, and that way you will never miss another video. So just like all the time, I hope I have answered this question properly. This time we don't have a long video about the Thursday question, because there isn't much what I could be talking about this. This is how you can record audio on the iPad. So see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.